Armed with a fresh infusion of cash from the recent nuclear deal, military analysts fear Iran's influence in the region is growing.
The rise of the militias is a direct result of the United States losing influence inside of Iraq. The Iranian nuclear deal, what that has done is freed up billions and billions of dollars in cash for Iran to support these militias inside of Iraq as well as inside Syria.
The U.S. military says if Iraqi forces want help from Iran, that's up to them.